Right, we're here in Kennebunk where we've been all morning long. It's funny, that lull that Matt spoke about a little while ago, we've kind of seen that the last 15 or 20 minutes, but there's certainly been precipitation going since we got here before 4 o'clock this morning, but 5 inches at least already on the ground. Now, I've climbed this snowbank like Rocky in the corner of the Kennebunk rest area to take a better look at the main turnpike, which is down about 5 feet and about 10 feet away from me, and I can tell you that it's a slick surface and about a half an inch of slush on top in all lanes. So obviously, speed limit's still 45 miles per hour, and if you have to be out here today, take it slow. The road crews have done a great job, but it's hard to keep up when you have snow and having to deal with that at this kind of clip. Most of the things we've seen go by today have been trucks and road crews. Only a handful of passenger cars have actually come through today, but one such pair, father and daughter, Mark and Caitlin Burns, left Scituate, Massachusetts before 7 a.m. this morning on their way to Sugarloaf. But with the rooms already booked, they insisted that today's snowstorm and adverse road conditions would not slow them down in their quest for a few days of skiing.
We had called about seeing if we could, you know, postpone it a day, drive up a day later and stay a day later, and the woman just called me back now and said if you've made it this far, it won't be a problem. She drove in with no issues, so it's looking pretty good.
Yeah, so far so good.
So just brave it now, is that
yeah,
it?
Yeah, we're just trying to make it at this point.
And we wish the Burnses good luck as they try to stay ahead of the storm. I think I just made it mad. It's picking up in intensity again. One more note from the Maine Turnpike Authority before we go. Again, 45 miles per hour on the turnpike. And also, beware of those arrows on the back of road crews. State police will be on the lookout if you impede any road crews as they go about their business. So, from snowy Kennebunk, we send it back to the studio. And Shannon and Aaron.